Welcome back in my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is Talk with Technology. Today I'm talking about automotive parts, starter motor. Starter motors is also called vehicle starting system. First of all, I explained that the component of a starter motor and vehicle starting system. First, we know that battery, ignition switch, neutral switch, and solenoid, field winding, lever, and motor pinion, flywheel, and motor shaft. Overall, the components are discussed. Now, talking about the working principle of starter motor. We know that battery is the input power and input supply in the starter motor and for the starting of vehicle. Battery switch is battery is negative poles, positive poles. Negative poles is complete the circuit and positive poles which is enters the low current flow, low current in ignition switch and ignition switch to allow the neutral switch. In neutral switch where is the condition of vehicle is, if vehicle is in neutral condition, then neutral switch is allowed to follow the low current in the solenoid. Solenoid is in the field winding which is generate the magnetic field and rotate the shaft which connected the lever. The lever is connected through the motor shaft and motor shaft and pinion which connected through the flywheel. Engagement of the flywheel and motor pinion. Now is again supply in the motor from the positive poles which is enters into the motors, which is the commutators and armatures, which is also generate the field winding, magnetic field in the field winding, magnetic field, and also is a negative pole is complete the circuit. Two movements of the shaft which is connected through the flywheel and motor pinions. Motor pinions and flywheel is disengage when the neutral switch is a stop and hold after the starting the vehicle. Then the motor vehicles is and flywheel both are disengage sometimes then their vehicle is start through the flywheel and flywheel shaft is connected through the engine of the vehicle. So overall systems and overall starter motor system is called automatic and automotive vehicle starting system. And we know that, and also we can say that ignition switch is control the solenoid and solenoid is control the overall starter system and vehicle starting system. That's overalls. enough. If you have any query, please ask in the comment section. Thank you.